incredible people today that were at my meet and greet, and some of you guys have shared, thank you. Some of you shared, yes, you. this guy over here, what is your name again? Machine? Well, guess what? He told me this. He told me today that I inspired him, and that meant so much to me.
Oh my God!
And what was even cooler is that when he told me that I inspired him, he said, "You were able to help me, and now I can help all of my friends too." So, what's incredible about spreading love and the awareness of causes that you believe in, things like that, you're able to help so many people. So when I spoke out and decided to be open about the things that I've been through, you guys were able to do the same. And that has inspired me so much. So just, you know, those few little words that you said earlier today, it really resonated with me, and I'm so happy that you're able to be there for your friends as well. So, for anyone that's out here tonight that's going through something, just want you to know that you can get through it, no matter what it is, you can get through it. And then, you can tell people about your story.
Yeah.
You can tell them how you have overcame your struggles.
Yeah.
And guess what? They too will be able to do the same thing, and you pass it on. Like a gift. You just keep passing it on, and you're able to help people. And hopefully, one day, I don't know, maybe robotics can take over the world or something. And just make the world a better place.